Hey guys, and welcome back to episode 2 of Roller Coaster Tycoon 3. And in this part, we are going to build a roller coaster. Yeah, we are going to do a wooden. Turn it this way. Which way is it going to go? That way. Put it there. Oh, that would be cool. Guys, I can't figure out what I want to do. Fix this before I forget. That looks kind of scary. No, it's fine. Does it work? Does it work? I wasn't paying attention. Ooh, it almost doesn't. What's that? No. That's a good coaster. I might build another wooden one throughout it. Make the entrance be like right here or whatever. I don't know, we'll see. Or I could make the entrance be here for the other one. And make it go throughout that one. I need to make sure that these are all free. I don't think I did. Yeah. Okay. Oh, we don't need to go there. We need to go here. That's the kangaroos. So cute. Oh, that's why. Sorry, I did not realize that. Alright. There we go. Let's put one of these in. Put another food area right here. I think it looks good. Probably one of the best roller coasters I've ever built. And if anyone says that it looks bad, I'll cry. Because, yeah. No, not really. But, yeah, I don't normally build very nice roller coasters. And I think it looks pretty good. Like, I'm not like an expert or anything at building roller coasters, you know. Alright, so that was this part, guys, and I will talk to you all next time. I'm going to do some shrub stuff off camera. So, yeah, catch you guys in part 3. Bye!